Now let me show you how to use your MeasureMaster Pro's paperless tape function to save you a lot of time. One of the primary uses of the calculator is adding strings of dimension, which is a good idea. Some people actually re-enter it 2 and 3 times to make sure that the total is correct. And that's smart, but it's a little bit of unnecessary work. You can actually double check your answers without doubling your work if you use the paperless tape function. Let me enter a series of values and show you what I mean. Let's start off with 9 plus 8 plus 7 plus 5 equals 29. Well, that may be right. I could add it 2 or 3 more times to be sure, or I could just recall the tape function. So recall tape says 29 is the total. Great. Now using the plus and minus key, you can go up and down that list of values. So let's hit the plus. It says the first value I put in was a 9. Second thing I did was I added an 8. I added a 7. I added a 5. So if I look at my plan and my sheet and there was a value said 6, then it's clear that I've missed it and I just need to add that 6 to the total in order for the total that I have to be correct. So that's a brief overview on the paperless tape function. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.